Hello, Internet Dwellers, and welcome back to City Skylines. Now, this is a little strange. I recorded about a good 35 minutes of an episode, right after actually episode 7. Like, I took like a 2-minute break and then just started recording this one. And for whatever reason, it did not record the audio. And I have no idea what happened to the audio. So, I'm kind of doing this audio after the fact because I didn't want to scrap the entire episode. We had a lot of stuff done in this episode, and I was very happy with the work that we accomplished. And again, I really didn't want to just throw away the footage. So, I'm just going to go ahead and let you guys watch this out. I'm going to play some music so it's not just dead silence the entire time. And hopefully next episode I'll be back and it'll be normal. Apparently I'm going to have to do some tests. So enjoy this very short, very fast episode. And basically just a quick overview. We move the water treatment plant. We build an industrial park in the lower left-hand corner. And we move the rest of the industrial buildings out from where the offices are. And we buy a couple more plots of land. We put in an overpass and the second entrance onto the highway like we were talking about. And we start moving to get the city going on to its next phase. So so I'll see you guys next week, or next time I should say, with another episode, and hopefully it all works. Enjoy. Thank you.
Thank you.